What is going on, guys? We are back with another video, and this time we're going on another adventure, and we are gonna go in take the car and go to a to a random place. It's not really random, but to a place where we are going to sit down. We are going to buy shoes and buy clothes and all that stuff. And that's like a 1.5 hour drive to get there. And then we go back. And then we could go to the body, maybe, but probably not. If we could, that would be awesome. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. So, we are going to the car right now. And I'm going to do a little interview on Stephanie. Stephanie, wait up, Stephanie. Are you excited to go buy shoes? Stephanie!
Yes.
Why are you excited?
Because.
What type of shoes do you want? What type of shoes do you want?
Boots.
Oh, she wants boots. You know, like, not the cowboy. Not the cowboy boots. The boots. Wait, no! No, we cannot enter. Not the cowboy boots, like the soccer boots, like. And she wants like Ronaldo boots, right, Stephanie?
Yeah.
Yeah, she wants Ronaldo boots. I just need normal shoes, that's it. Okay, we have made it to the place where we're gonna shop. And John, I'm gonna interview John this time. John, are you excited?
Yes, I'm very excited.
Why?
Because I'm gonna buy shoes.
Oh, yeah. He's excited. I don't think he's really excited. Okay, so this is the place. There's like, I'll show you. So there's like a Subway restaurant there. And then when you go there to the left, you'll see like, there's like a bunch of different shops. So, and there's another restaurant. There's another shop over there, and over there, in there, there's a bunch of shops too. So we're gonna head on over there, and we're just gonna do some shopping, and I'll tell you how it goes. We are in here buying a bunch of and looking for Stephanie's shoes. She, as she says before, she wants boots, and there is not really any boots. There's just like the lame ones, like. There's normal soccer shoes like this ones, like these, but she wants like boots, so there's a bunch of soccer shoes, but there's no boots. Look, there's shoes all the way over there, all over there, until over there, and in each corridor there's more shoes, but not this, not the type that Stephanie wants. So, I don't know, Stephanie?
Hello.
Are you disappointed that there's no boots?
Yeah.
Yeah, kind of sucks for her. Okay, guys, we are done shopping, and we are now going back home. I bought a hat, as you can see, and this awesome jacket. And John bought shoes. Well, I also bought shoes. I bought 2 pairs of shoes, and then John bought shoes, and Stephanie bought shoes. We all bought shoes. It's all good. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so guys, we are going to the body right now, and this body is like not at the sea, so it's like, it is like a pool type of body, and there will be slides and like a springing board where you can jump off, and I don't know if I can record, because I am like, it's raining outside, and maybe it's not a waterproof camera, so I don't know yet, but if I can, that'd be awesome. So if I can, I'll see you guys then. Okay, guys, we have made it to the body, and look at it, it's totally empty. Hey, no one's here because it's raining, and we're the only idiots that come here when it's raining. Okay, guys, we have finished the body session. We are now going back home. It was really fun. We did some awesome flips, and we had so much fun, but I couldn't really record all of it because the battery of the camera was, like, it was, there was no more battery left, so I couldn't record, so that sucks. But I have a few clips, but not that much. So I'll show you them now. Hope you enjoy. We have made it back home. I think this is going to be the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Peace.